Participants in a Westside IPS school are doing their part to help those impacted by Hurricane Harvey.
We are starting a campaign to collect donations for the victims of the Houston hurricane.
Three fifth graders at Stephen Foster School 67 are announcing over the PA an effort to collect supplies like towels, baby cloths, and canned food. Student Faith Nichols says she saw the images of the storm on TV and wanted to help, so she wrote a letter to the principal and she asked two of her friends to join.
I just really felt bad for them that they had to go through that pain. And some people lost family members, and that was really sad.
It doesn't matter where you are, you can still make a difference in the world.
The students will start collecting supplies at the school tomorrow.